Hello. I'm Christopher Wren. I'm here today to talk to you about a topic that is very special to me. And that is the topic of fine furniture. Let us start the show.
Yeah!
I would first like to talk to you about a man named Jonathan Adler, seen here. He designs lamps. He is a bad man. You do not want to go anywhere near the lamps of the bad man. The geometric forms and curve-like shapes of his lamps bother me greatly. They bother me so. There is an aspect of him that I could not even utter without throwing up everywhere and having them vomit all over the floor. Vomit on the floor. I must write it down in order to share it with you. Everybody knows that if you stick your hoo 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 or your dingy dingy ding dong where you're not supposed to, it will turn black and fall off. God says it so. But back to the lamps. The geometric shapes are very offensive to the eye and to the ear, as I can hear shapes. 'Tis true. If you don't believe me, well, I think that you should know two things. One, I am a connoisseur of fine furniture, and I am not to be contradicted. Secondly, I can assure you that if you try to contradict me again, bad things will happen to you. Yes, bad things. It tickles me, Seth. It tickles me. I'm going to leave you with the following statement that I will force myself to read aloud to you. Even if it makes me throw up everywhere, all over the floor, vomit all over the floor. It's funny, that's like blood. Ah! Anyway, Jonathan Adler is a homosexual. Oh God, why? That's all the time we have. I'm Christopher Wren.